Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video I will show you how to change your YouTube channel name without changing the Gmail name. It's a new method for 2020. Earlier it was used to be changed by the other method, but on today's method I will show you how to change the YouTube channel name without changing your Gmail name. So first of all, let me show you that I'm using the same Gmail account, which is also in with my YouTube account. So if we just open my YouTube channel, see its name as Orchishman Dash, and also my mail account is also the same. See, so for example, I'm just showing you that I am using the same ID only. Let me drop a test mail to myself. See, mail came right now. And it's showing us Orchishman Dash only. Okay, let me delete this mail. Now in this method you have to I will show you via the YouTube app. So there are many users, there are many viewers who don't have laptop or desktop. Also you don't need any laptop or desktop, just open the YouTube app, sign in with your account, click on that on your name on top right, and click on your channel, then click on this gear icon and click on this edit option and just change your name. So I will show you right now by changing my channel name. So I have already decided the channel name, so I will just type it here. So if you want if you want no space within between the names, then you have to type that last name with this one and all, with first name only without giving any space. But if you want any space, then put it in the last name. Now click on OK. See, the channel name has been changed. If I click on my channel, it has changed. So let me drop another mail and to show you that the Gmail name has not changed. Let me drop another test mail. Here it is. I will change the subject line this time. Let me do it a test again and send the mail. Okay. Now let me open my another mail, that is, which is the Outlook mail. So see, the name is same. Name has not changed. The Gmail name has not changed, but the channel name has changed. So if you end up liking this video, then please like and do subscribe to my channel YT Buddy, and also share this with your friends.